This video presents the resource NoodleTools from the SMCC library. NoodleTools is a subscription-based citation manager that assists in creating MLA and APA bibliographies. It helps with the process of planning, gathering, and organizing your research, taking the confusion out of citing any source. Here's how to use NoodleTools. From the library homepage, go to the tab MLA and APA citations. NoodleTools is at the center of this page. There are two versions of NoodleTools, one which allows you to save your work, and the Express which lets you generate citations on the spot. We're going to look at the one which you sign into. If you haven't signed in before, you'll need to create a personal ID and password. Once you are in, you can start a new project. This is where you start by giving your project a title and indicating which citation style and level you want to use. It is recommended to pick the advanced level because this gives you the most options for your sources. At the NoodleTools dashboard, you can manage details about your research. There are also tabs to create note cards, to organize your notes, and to start a paper in Google Docs. We're going to focus on the Sources tab, where you go to construct your citations. The first step when you create a new citation is to indicate how you encounter the source. For instance, is it from a database, or the web, or is it available in print? Then, from the menu of sources, select the specific kind that you are citing. A customized form appears, containing every possible characteristic of that particular source type. Have the information ready about your source for when you're completing this form. Provide as much as you can about the source in the corresponding boxes. You may not need to fill out every one. As you type, NoodleTools picks up on any potential errors you've made and will suggest how to correct them according to MLA or APA standards. There's a spell checker, but it's not always reliable as it doesn't differentiate acronyms or words that are proper nouns or names, so please be careful with your spelling. If you happen to have a citation that is already formatted by a trusted source, you can use the QuickCite function. Just copy and paste it in the text box and make any necessary corrections. Each source you submit becomes part of your project, so continue this process until you've completed your bibliography. From here, you have the options to print, export, or send as an email. It is sometimes difficult to determine how to create an in-text reference for a quote or a paraphrased passage. NoodleTools can help with this. Go to the option on the right to see how your source will appear in the context of your paper. These are some of the basics for NoodleTools when you're logged in and manage your projects. Remember, if you're in a hurry and want only one or a few citations to copy and paste to your bibliography, you may want to use NoodleTools Express. If you have any questions or would like some help using NoodleTools, ask a librarian for assistance.